Hi, it's me again. Okay, I don't know exactly how long you can make your videos, but I know it's gonna have to be under 10 minutes. Okay, so this is part two of my introduction. As I was saying, I've been eating pretty good. I love potato chips, as I said in my first video. So when I actually went to Whole Foods today to get my oranges for my coming off of my cleanse, I bought these organic baked chips, you know, potato chips, and I don't have any more, and they were really good. You get a big bag for $2.99, and they're so, like, the chip itself is like humongous, so, you know, I can eat a couple of them and be good. If I just bought them, even though I don't plan on, you know, eating chips all the time, because, like I said, my family's not, you know, doing the cleanse. They're not changing their eating habits or anything. You know, this is for me personally. So, you know, my children are addicted to it, as I said, addicted to chips, as I said. So, you know, I just wanted to have a healthy snack on standby for me in case I saw their chips and I was, you know, and I didn't want to eat any. But they were really good last week, because I only work on Saturdays and Sundays right now. I work 16 hours a day. So, you know, I get my 32 hours, so they pay me for 40. You know, so I'm actually in a building sitting down with vending machines and all that. So, you know, to get out, I go to Whole Foods and I bought the chips last weekend. They're actually gone because my family ate them. I got the same kind. I think I'm going to get a different kind when I go back. They have a lot of salt in them. Other than that, really not snacking bad. Today was my first day. My mom got some crabs. And she, you know, I love crabs. I used to eat crabs with hot sauce and butter all greasy and just gross. But today I just ate the crabs. I ate like 4 crabs. And I actually drank some cherry Coca-Cola, which I love. But I drank it and I just let it sit. The ice melted. It got all watery. That was my first time, though, since coming off my cleanse, drinking anything other than water. Breakfast oatmeal all the time. I did one day actually scramble 2 eggs and put this pepper melony that I had. Red peppers, green peppers, yellow peppers, all different kinds of peppers, onions, and I put that on a tortilla. One day I had for dinner a grill. I had 2 boneless skinless chicken breasts. I grilled them on my George Foreman grill. I actually grilled them, and I had bought some wheat bread from the market while I was on my cleanse for me coming off. And I grilled them, and I cut the sandwich in half with a little bit of mozzarella cheese. And I ate one half that evening, and then like a couple days later, I ate the other half. But that's the only time I've actually eaten bread, and that was like last week, because this is only my second week, so that was last week, and I haven't eaten any bread since. I'm just trying to think. I eat all day, every day, you know, just snacks, you know, my 2 hours. What do I eat? I eat oatmeal every day. I eat salad. Last night for dinner, I cooked barbecue chicken, this rice and roni stuff, and some peas. But it was at a certain time. I don't eat after 7 since coming off the cleanse. And so I didn't eat, but I put me a chicken wing up, just a little plate, like a kiddie plate. I put it up, and I ate it today for lunch. It's my first time actually eating, like, food with barbecue sauce on it and stuff like that. It was so gross. It was so salty, and I didn't add any seasoning to any of the food. So I guess it was the sauce, so that was gross. What do I eat? Okay, I have these cereal bars that I got from Whole Foods, mostly fruit, though, fruit and salad. I eat so much salad. Last week, I had this horrific incident. Last week, I had went over my godmother's house, and it was late in the evening. And she has 2 boys, 2 children. And it was me, my mom, and my children. And we went there, and she had pizza and salad, a pizza that she had put in the oven. So So of course I didn't want any because I wasn't hungry, and then it was too late. So I was like, no, but my oldest daughter, you know, she wanted some, so she was, and she didn't eat the salad, and it was like 2 forkfuls, not a lot. And I didn't want to be rude and throw it away, you know, it's her food, you know, she has to feed her family. That's another problem I had, not wanting to throw food away. So I was like, okay, I'll eat it. And my mom saw me eating it, and I guess she thought that I wanted some food, so she told my godmother to give me a plate. And I ate it. It took me a while, but I got through it. And I just was feeling so bad. She didn't have air in our house, and I was sweating, so I went upstairs to the bathroom. And I actually got very sick off the pizza, you know. Not bulimic or anything. It was my first time eating pizza, anything with grease in it, right? Because I always, even before the cleanse, you use pan for eggs and stuff like that. So my children came busting in the bathroom, you know, mothers, you can't have any privacy around kids. So I was, it was a mess. So then we had, went downtown, we were on our way home, and I was standing outside, and I just threw up. Like, it just squirted out of my mouth, like, seriously. Something off of a cartoon, like, it was disgusting. My mom was like, ew. And my daughter, she's 8. She was like, your body can't take all that grease after the cleanse. It was so funny because that's what was going on. But other than that, after that experience, I was like, I'll just stay away from, you know, that type of food. But, you know, my body was not having it. So I've been doing good for us, my eating, you know. Yeah, I actually got on my broken scale yesterday because I've been on YouTube for a long time, never did anything to my channel or anything. So I was fixing my channel up, you know, because I want subscribers and, you know, things. and I got on the scale just to weigh myself so I could put my current weight, and it said, you know, like 170, but my scale is broke. It is broken. So I just put down 175. I don't know what's wrong with the scale, so I don't know. It's weird because it's a new scale, I guess, because it's so cheap. What I'll be doing is I'm doing a 15-week program. My birthday is December the 7th. So starting from when I started the cleanse up until now and so forth and so on, it's a 15-week program. And the last 2 weeks of my program, I'll be doing the master cleanse. I'll end my program on the 6th of December, which my birthday is that Sunday. So hopefully, I have faith, and with the support of you guys from YouTube, and, you know, leave comments, and if the videos are too long, these are my introduction videos, so hopefully my videos won't be too long for you guys, just leave me a comment or send me a message. You know, I need encouragement, I need support, so that's what I'm here for. I'll be making another video tonight, but I won't post it until tomorrow. I'll make a video every week at the end of the week, but these are my introduction videos, so they're going to be a little bit longer. So I'll make another video tonight, which I'll post tomorrow. I'm going to cut this short because I'm at 9:02, so bye.
1st place, I don't support the team. I can't take direction and my socks are never clean. Teachers dated me, my parents hated me. I was always in a fight 'cause I